This young hippopotamus named Pika Sue came to the Topeka Zoo in May 1966. She was acquired as part of a campaign that enabled this community's residents, and particularly its children, to add 17 animals to that zoo, which was then directed by Gary Clark. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online, talking about that effort, which was known as Operation Noah's Ark. This photo showed Topeka boy Philip Ripper looking over a special section the Topeka State Journal published promoting the campaign in January 1966. The section told how residents could earn points by collecting bags, wrappers, labels, box tops, bottle caps, jar lids, or seals from products put out by 10 local businesses, then turning them in at any of 13 local service stations. This article identified the 10 sponsors, most of which sold food products, and described specifically what needed to be turned in. The sponsors promised to acquire certain types of animals if specific point totals were reached. Topeka children got involved with the campaign in a big way. This photo shows Elizabeth Marshall and Ronald Alexander helping decorate a box used to earn points for the campaign at Monroe Elementary School. Groups that earned enough points got to name one of the animals. These boys from Central Park Christian Church's Cub Scout Pack 49 chose the name Malcolm for one of two Dabrazza monkeys the zoo acquired. Animals the zoo received as part of the campaign included Jan, the female giraffe shown on the left, with Twigga, a male giraffe, which the zoo had gotten earlier. Operation Noah's Ark also enabled the zoo to bring in these two young chimpanzees. Pika Sue, the hippo shown here in her pool, remained at the zoo until she died at age 47 in 2009. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy, for CJ Online.